jumping and worshiping. That's socialization process. Kahapon ay isang asong inumapat, ta-ta-ta, at lilipas din ako. Dapat, from now on, I will groom someone from your children to replace me as an SBD priest. Because that's destiny. Dapat. But since they don't want to be an SBD priest, but you have to take care of them so that their destiny is guaranteed. That's the function of parents. Do not replace your responsibility with cell phones, iPads, or whatever technologies that make them quiet. And I emphasize that one. Destiny is not in iPad that makes people happy or children happy playing the whole day through. It is in a responsible parenthood that destiny grows. Family day, I suppose, not only for fun. Yes, it must be fun. Because there's freedom, there's love. But let there be a choice. Every single day, Sacred Heart Community parents must be the guardian of destiny of their children. When I say destiny of their children, including faith, growing with God and in God, growing in love in the family, and never allows a single moment that children would flee your homes. How working in the university, there are so many issues of mental health today. Why mental health? Sociologists like me explain the issues of mental health because one, parents are too busy and they became very individualistic in living. They don't sleep together, or they one sleeps early, another sleeps late, one woke up very early, another is not yet arrived. And children begin to ask questions, asan si mama ug si dad? And then instead of cooking at home, it is easier now to go to fast food restaurant. How are you going to pray in fast food restaurant when there is a game section of the establishment? When are we going to teach about faith? Hand over the destiny, hand over the faith, hand over moments of prayer and worship. That's why, if you will be inviting me for a talk again at Sacred Heart Center in Jesuit Boys School, I want to see all your children there. Because you are the guardian of the destiny. And God's destiny is in their life, is channeled through you. The first message. The gospel talks about two messages. One was about the relationship, social relationships to be very precise, or political relationships. Because that was the wound which was not healed even during Jesus' time. And perhaps until now, we have still the issues of Israel fought the West Bank of Gaza. But these are all the territories of communities during Jesus' time, even until today. People were in conflict because of differences. People were in conflict because of the different worldviews. People were in conflict because of different believing systems. I would like to translate it literally, and just like a musician changing the key from lower to higher, and I wish to convey another message drawn from the gospel. It is fun for kids to come to play during the family days. What did you do as couples or parents when the kids were enjoying playing? What did you do? Sitting on the bleachers or chairs, playing with kids? Did you play with your children? If you were playing with your children, because I know there was someone in charge, if you were playing like children, I'm disappointed. Because as much as the children have their fans during the games, couples must share their